Okay, to make a measurement from the heel to the ball of the foot, stand on a piece of paper. Make a mark at the heel and also at the widest part of the ball of the foot. From there, take a step back, make a measurement in inches or centimeters from the heel to the widest point. That measures 7 inches, 7/8. And provide that measurement for your heel arch supports, and you'll be all set.